Now it's time to color in your designs. My recommendation is to pick a color scheme for the different types of objects. So you could do, say, all your circles, cool color, while all your angular, okay, or shapes with angles and corners are warm, or vice versa. Okay. Both color schemes, warm and cool, may be used in this design. So for this, I'm going to make it to where my circles are cool colors and my angular shapes are warm. I'm going to put my warm away and start with my cool. You are going to, every time you encounter a line, the color must change. This can be a line from another object or another shape or then the diagonal lines you've created. So again, every time you encounter a line, you have to change your color. So I'm going to change to green. Alright, so when a shape overlaps another shape, what you're going to use are typically two colors of, so if it's a triangle overlapping a circle, those are two different types of color schemes that we're working with. So I'm going to use a warm color and a cool color in this overlapping area. One to make my highlight, one to make my shadow area. So I'm going to do that real quickly. Start with my lighter color. There you have it, your practice.